In order to conquer the Elden Ring DLC, you only need to defeat four key bosses: Messmer, Romina, Leda and her entourage, and Radahn. Yet, while just a few bosses are essential for completing Shadow of the Erdtree, the Realm of Shadow is filled to the brim with captivating optional bosses to find. The Elden Ring DLC features approximately 40 named bosses, but only 11 are deemed major, either offering a remembrance or possessing notable design and importance. Join me in this action-packed video as I showcase my thrilling encounters with all 44 bosses I faced in Shadow of the Erdtree. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more content on Elden Ring and other exciting games.
stripped of the grace of gold shall all meet death in the embrace of Messmer's flame.
Trumpets arms, my legs, each like a bloody ruin.
I will never forgive you. For your trespass, you will know my poison.
Mongrel intruder. That tarnish, it seemeth. Mother, wouldst thou truly lordship sanction in one so bereft of life? Yet, my purpose standeth unchanged. Those stripped of the grace of gold shall all meet death. Mother, forgive me. Taken in the jaws of the abyssal serpent shorn of light. We'll be right back.
of your foolishness!
Enough. I have endured more than enough. I ask you forgive me, dearest Nanaya.
What have you done? You've wounded Count Ymir most irreparably, such that he wishes for your death, and I must attend to the Count's concerns. My dear star, a fine mother, you will be.
My shining star, grant me a mother's strength. Look here, at my fingers. I will be the true mother, and I will be the only mother.
Thank you.
with every last drop of my being!
my loyal blade and champion of the festival. Both your deeds will ever be praised in song. Now, the vow will be honored, and my lord brother's soul will return, so that he may be my consort.
Promised consort, Radahn.